What's up, everyone? Valorous Badger here with another trophy guide. This one's for the Untarnished trophy. So I'm starting outside the Eternal Narthex entrance. So we're going to be coming up here to fight one of these solo mobs. You can do this just about anywhere. This is just where I happen to be. I was running and doing a whole bunch of other trophies, so. Let's see. Alright, here they come. See if I can get a little bit more aggro. Yeah, they're coming this way, I think. So essentially with the parries, you want to wait until their arm starts coming forward with a weapon. That's the trick. Good old Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 2 style. So enjoy. Alright, so I'm getting a little low on health. I don't have a whole lot of healing items. I was doing a whole bunch for the compendium, and this is New Game Plus. So I don't have a whole lot of healing items left over. So I'm going to show you a trick that I've been using. It's saved me a lot in boss fights. Essentially, you're going to want to equip this Tainted Nectar. And what that does is it, once you're low on health, you can use it. It's going to shoot you out of your shell, and you can get back in without wasting your one revive. So I'm gonna take it. Boom, it knocks me out. Everything freezes. As long as you're familiar, I believe. I'm gonna run back up here, re-enter the shell, boom, full health, and I didn't waste my one revive. So I'm coming up on the trophy unlock here. That should have been it. This one, and yeah, so I should have it now. Please let me know what you guys think down below, and good luck.